Iloperidone is an atypical antipsychotic agent used for the acute treatment of schizophrenia in adults. In this video, let's find found. What is iloperidone? What class of drug is iloperidone? What is iloperidone used to treat? Who cannot use iloperidone? The side effects of taking iloperidone. How does iloperidone make you feel? How to use iloperidone? What is iloperidone? What class of drug is iloperidone? Iloperidone, commonly known as Fanapt and previously known as Zomeril, is an atypical antipsychotic for the treatment of schizophrenia. What is iloperidone used to treat? Treatment of acute schizophrenia. Who cannot use iloperidone? Iloperidone is contraindicated in patients with known hypersensitivity to the agent or any component of the formulation. Elderly patients with dementia-related psychosis are at a higher risk of cerebrovascular adverse events, i.e. stroke, TIA, and death with atypical antipsychotic drugs. What are the side effects of taking iloperidone? Examination of the safety and tolerability of iloperidone have shown that at a 5 mg per day dose in healthy male volunteers, the drug was fairly well tolerated, although hypotension, dizziness, and somnolence were very common side effects ranging from mild to moderate in severity. A second study showed that co-administration of food decreased the severity of these effects. This study also indicated that repeat administration of iloperidone could decrease the effects of hypotension. The approved dose is 12 to 24 mg, not 5 mg. However, claims of better tolerance have been reported. Pharmacodynamics. Iloperidone shows high affinity and maximal receptor occupancy for dopamine D2 receptors in the caudate nucleus and putamen of the brains of schizophrenic patients. The improvement in cognition is attributed to iloperidone's high affinity for alpha adrenergic receptors. Iloperidone also binds with high affinity to serotonin 5-HT2A and dopamine 3 receptors. Iloperidone binds with moderate affinity to dopamine D4, serotonin 5-HT6 and 5-HT7, and norepinephrine NA1 receptors. Furthermore, iloperidone binds with weak affinity to serotonin 5-HT1A, dopamine D1, and histamine H1 receptors. How does iloperidone work? Iloperidone is a dopamine D2 and 5-HT2A receptor antagonist and acts as a neuroleptic agent. Half-life. The observed mean elimination half-lives for iloperidone, P88 and P95 in CYP2D6 extensive metabolizers, EM, are 18, 26, and 23 hours, respectively, and in poor metabolizers, PM, are 33, 37, and 1 hours, respectively. How to use iloperidone? Schizophrenia. Day 1, 1 mg PO, Q12 HR, increase Q-day to effective dose of 6 to 12 mg PO/Q12HR. Day 2, 2 mg PO/Q12HR, then increase Q-day by 2 mg per day, effective dose of 6 to 12 mg PO/Q12HR, not to exceed 24 mg per day. Must gradually increase dose to avoid orthostatic hypotension. Are there specific concerns about iloperidone and pregnancy? Iloperidone is classified as FDA pregnancy category C. Breastfeeding should be avoided during iloperidone administration. Women that were breastfeeding were excluded from clinical trials, and it is not known if iloperidone is excreted in human breast milk. That's all the information about iloperidone we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.